Each time I touch a rose petal and breathe the sweet fragrance it brings, I know there's a God up in heaven. No human could create these things. The dogwood, the oak, and the willow, so gracefully wave in the breeze. The dogwood I'll always remember. My Lord died upon one of these. The sunset in its golden splendor, such colors no artist can do. I know when I look on its beauty, each page in the Bible is true. Picture or painting can capture the beauty of any of these. The handwork of God is revealed in the flowers, the sunset, the trees.
Coming home. I now repent with bitter tears. And Lord, I'm coming coming home.
Will just be as nothing compared to what it will be when we really see him face to face. And I will be able to live in his presence forever and forever. Wow.
We read of a place that's called heaven. It's made for the pure and the
has not yet been made known. But whatever it is, it'll be fantastic.
Leslie Weatherhead once said that we trying to describe heaven is about the same thing as asking a child still in the womb to describe the creation.
God is not ashamed to be called their God, for he hath prepared for them a city.
Pure waters of life. There are flowing, and all who will drink may be free. Rare jewels of splendor or glory. How beautiful heaven must be.
You say, do you believe heaven is a place? Yes, I believe it's a place. I believe I'm going to see the golden streets and walk on them.
Heaven is described as a place where the glory of God gives it light. There'll be no night in heaven.
I know where my dad is today, and I know that I'll see him again. And that comfort is indescribable. The separation would be unbearable if I didn't know that I would see him, but I know I will, and I look forward to that.
See?